Well, another big story we are following this midday. Police are investigating a double homicide in Kansas City, Kansas. Sayed Shabir is following the story. He's been at it from the beginning. He's live now in Memorial Park Cemetery.
Police are interviewing witnesses as well as talking to family members, and they are still here on the scene collecting evidence. The two bodies are actually right around the corner here, up just a little ways, their bodies are in a grassy area just 40 feet from the roadway. Police first came out to 12th and Esplanade about 6:45 this morning. That's when someone driving by the area saw two men lying on the ground. When police came to check it out, they found both men had been shot to death. Now, there were several neighbors and possible family members who arrived here on the scene, including two women who think the victims may be their sons. You can imagine how hard it is for them not to know what's going on and to have to wait for information from police. They eventually were taken to the police station to be interviewed. We still don't know the names of the victims. The only description police are giving is that they are two black men. One is younger and one is older. Now, the bodies are on the property of the Memorial Park Cemetery. They were on a mowed grassy area, but not near any graves. Police had blocked off all entry points to the cemetery. Now, I've been here all morning since the call first came in, and I spoke to one person who is a witness. He was actually driving by the area late last night and saw two men standing next to a burgundy truck on the side of the road. He gave his statement to the police, but beyond that, they have no suspect information. Reporting live, Sayed Shabir, 41 Action News.